3. Next. If I get a good saber, I will continue. Because then I can normal normal heavy. I'm gonna be loop again. Loop is that axolotl behind me that is doing something. Not sure what loop is doing. That is not Redlia. Smell coffee. I used to drink energy drinks pretty frequently. I miss the flavor of them. It's like eating candy without eating candy. Menu. I don't need Zonde for forest. I should make a Pioneer 2 split just because it's kind of funny. I'm gonna get soul atomizers from Nano Dragon. Lucky ass damage. What the fuck? That must have been 4 high rolls. I've never done 2 normal, 2 heavy and killed a Goruma at level 1. Actually the first time that I've done that. Thank you. this map every time today. What are you doing, Elf? Trying to merge with me. I'm gonna teleport. It's because I spelled loop wrong. L-U-T-P. How did I even make that typo? I guess T and U are next to each other. That's so sad. I just noticed what my name is. I hope you get stuck in here, silly penguin thing. I can kill all the markers. These two should come down right now. Plus two is way better than 10%. And also, I can just barter you. Why? Just hit your target. just standing there. This will let me just do one combo. Show me some 35s. Whatever. Nice, I got one. 36? I'm going for it. Basically, if I hit two more times, I would have passed that knockdown threshold. And just skipped right to this third phase. These daggers. Something pink going in. Why the fuck not? Just let that poison hit the flower and then add a double same of it. Early Walker. I got a soul out of my heart. A crowning achievement, getting a soul atomizer as Pinkle. Calls for celebration. Small for this. This wouldn't happen this way if I wasn't so small. Hear it. more fluid. So, mood atomizer. So I can feed antidote to mood atomizer, anti-paralysis as my next feed. I don't have a slot for it. I'll just stand here. Sorry, it's just trying to upset me. Skipped that grass assassin experience this time. I don't need it. Okay, I needed it. Thank you. is that not five? Experience. The only unit that you can find in the caves 1 and 2 is Night Power. I'll be fine if I feed my last anti-paralysis. And my last antidote. I'll be fine. I'll just not saber the lilies. It's as simple as not doing that. So I'm gonna do it like this. Just circle, that's fine. Kinda have to bang on this though. Spells will auto-target these if I try. There's four shows on the low. Is targeting. I I will teleport here with the poison. Check these first. A pell shark is not required. It's just extra. It was in my way. Foy too. I gotta use that before I foy the lilies. Well, I don't have to actually. I'll save TP by not doing it. Since I can't two-shot the lilies, even with foy too. Actually, I already have a sword. It could be a better saber, but it's whatever. Yeah, I mean, these early levels have 3 variations each. And the later levels have 6. Each. And so yeah, the time save and time loss on them is hugely variable for hunters especially. On a lot of the maps, like, mages don't really struggle because they have their AoE. Consistent damage and the ability to deal with enemies. But yeah, HUnewearl, notorious for being bad at dealing with enemies. Some levels make you run more distance, and that's the reason it's slower. Some, like, just have more waves of enemies. Or more combinatory enemy waves that are harder to, like, deal with quickly. Like, this room, for instance, has 3 different enemy waves on this map. Party 3. Oh, champ. I There's a healy thing in the room after this. I have no idea why I'm level 7 right now. This is an example of why this map is bad. Because in this room alone, you have to kill two of these things. Distance-wise, this map is not that bad. But in terms of enemy waves, it's really good. Four night powers. The Pinkle Curse. It's gonna be a trinate, if it didn't drop anything. Dying space pig. I'm gonna dagger it because I don't like them. That's because daggers are sick. Six mind for Deverly. And four night powers for the rest of the game. That was underwhelming. I thought you were Lord Taco Man earlier. So bad. I said hi, Smog Champ, to Lord Taco Man. Is this my brand? Brand. Not sure what daggers would be useful for after caves. Dance arms, they do a little dance. Hey Blue, my voice is a bit low relative to the game audio. I can fix that shortly. Better, I'd say that Blue and Smogchamp just came from the same place. Perhaps the same bed. Fantastic responses. What's on your bagel, Blue? Are you just eating the bagel by itself? If you don't separate it, then it's just together. Unless you get like pre-sliced things. I'm not sure how common that is. Are that difficult? You're talking about like a hard shell topper. That thing needs glue or else it's gonna end up on the floor. Eating a bagel without anything on it, just crumbling in his hands.
Oh,
eat butter bagels when I was young. And like by the time I'm 2 bites into the bagel, there's not really butter on it anymore because it all just kind of melted out. I'm just kind of eating slightly moist bread. These days, I just dip the bagel in hummus. That's good enough for me. Butter mystery. Make a save state to practice the positioning. The double pull. Try to, well, with HUnewearl specifically, like, you can't do it from just anywhere, you have to stand in a very specific spot. And I watch his head, and the moment his head crosses the border of the water, that's when he pushed me. Like, the first frame that Daryl's head dips under. Standing like right in front of this line, not too far in front of it and not too far behind it, like it's so precise. Shadow. Didn't have a brand. Yeah, I mean, it's only 2 fillets. It's only 2. I would say if you're doing 39 damage, then don't go for it. But with 40 damage, you can afford to miss 3 or 4 Furious and still get there, really. As long as you have, like, a moderately good handgun. If you don't have a handgun, you can't afford to miss any Furious. No, I sold this whole thing. I don't really need a defense. Section ID. I ain't finding Brave Armor. I ain't finding new machines. I did get a good mind snap though. I think this is like the second best. No! That was a bad decision. Two slots though. I thought about keeping it. I need that money. Don't exist when I'm not looking at them. Normal physics. I could get a nasty gold split on this map of Zonte. Not. happens every time then. Every time I give them a chance to not shoot, I turn around and they're already aiming at me. Every fucking time. Like, just don't sword here. Ever. Never worth it. It's a bad idea. 10 out of 10 times. Almost every single red we run, I can use brand at the moment. The only time that I think Pinko is actually better than Redria is when you have a 3-slot and 3-night passes. That just doesn't happen on Pinko because you're not Redria, so you don't get slots. Otherwise, like, it's just a bad class. Need a bad section of you. So many cons and a singular benefit, which I think is technically a detriment because you need mind units on this character. Pinkle literally cannot find mind units. Resist shock. That's the more common one that I'm getting these days. Rendria finds solidizer, Rendria finds money, Rendria finds slots, Rendria finds general units. Redria still finds Angel Mind. Units do to you. I feel like this is something really deep that we're talking about right now. This is something very deep. Resist units are good money level. Compared to like frame. I'd rather find the resist units. forget which way I'm going on this one. I'm going this way. Twice in a row. Again. Also, when I play Rendria, sometimes I can use Gizonde and then I think that's never gonna happen. Like at level 10. Level 10 Gizonde, not happening. There is no way. Doesn't happen. It happens more often than you'd like to admit. Says the guy who was using Gizonde in caves 2 yesterday. During his monthly run. You said it before I did. Monthly occurrence. What's the mechanic that makes Barda not always go the full distance? Like, you can stand in the same place for the first and second Barda, but only the second one hits the one in the back. I've been curious about that. I have no idea. Yeah, PSO things indeed. Photon blast. This is the second time in a row I've done it here. I forget how much EXP I need for 11. Oh, the darkness room that comes up. This fight is pretty difficult too. If I can make it there. Wait, that's a 3-slot Giga frame. Sell gizonde. Not a bad idea. something. Not such a bad wave. This one is pretty good. Perhaps even too good. Attack did not go off. It's worth a shot. On there. since I can still look for Gifoy and Rabarda. I mean, Rabarda, I have Gifoy on the ground. My face, so I'm gonna assume that it worked. It worked! I'm facing to the right. You can hold left to face right at the start of the fight. Last run, I missed 5 times. I have not learned it yet. If you're talking about gizonding the totems, then I can't do that strategy. But gizonding the screens? I'm open to that idea. Yeah, the screens, I have to learn about it. And I don't even know where to begin. Yeah, HUnewearl she can't do totems. I don't have enough TP. I wouldn't be able to do phase 2. Barda 3, so I'm not going to be picky about looking for Rabarda. It'd be very nice, but I do not need it to go fast. I need a better map to go fast. Oh. I will never sell a shot or a wand. It's a waste. Their default value is too low, and the time it takes to tech them is not worth it compared to other online weapons. That is my opinion. Shot and wand will never be teched by me, unless it is an emergency before dark falls. But like, they're not even gonna make it if I need to. Usually. Not usually in a situation where there's nothing. Probably because I'm not playing pink. Damage since I bought that second piece now. Already coming clutch. It's worth it. It's okay if I'm not twisted. To fix the audio. I'll fix it in a minute. Yeah, I have a priest mind minus minus and a priest mind, but I also found a mind material. And that's to read my different system. Otherwise I would need two clean priest minds. That's a nice auto gun though. This room's a nightmare. Swear. I was gonna be so sad if he actually teleported there. Being taunted because I want to re-roll. Sorry, I've made my bed and I'm gonna lie in it. I have no idea why the knockback got bugged. I guess the Gifoy was still affecting it. I don't want to be standing here either. It's okay. Blue's not bullying me. Blue is projecting. I barely missed the third one. I'm getting the sorcerer before it teleports. Should teleport. Oops. Please. just enough to kill the sorcerer. Excuse me. Oh, this is the only one. I didn't walk too far in. I'm not sure where the trigger is for the options here. Which door is the right way? This one's not the right way, is it? Lucky guess. Don't want to continue the run. Hope you understand. I'll be fine. I have no Photon Blast. No Rib Armor. I have no hope. On fire? Wowee. I can't get the worst three. Well, now I have to continue. trap always gets me. Not today. Nice log gun. 800 Nisleta in the bank, something like that. I had a sticky note sitting on my desk that said the value of the base items. It's like 160. Those things are worthless. That's the reason I don't pick them up. I agree. Referring to notes is tool assisted. I think it's very funny to point that out. Do it. Do a singular run like that and prove that you can. Damn, they didn't get stuck. Okay, they got stuck that time. Can you tell that I practiced this shitty map? For whatever reason. Big bag of ideas. Right alongside grinding HUnewearl. We have force melee arc. It is an idea. Wait, they didn't get hit at the same time. This fucker is gonna go up the ramp. Get out of here! I'm such a professional. I don't know if ruins is possible if you do melee only force. I don't know about that. HP. Nothing! Pinkle! Pinko has nothing to do with them dropping nothing. It is funny to blame Pinko for that. Interesting, finding knives instead of slicers. That's not so bad. Unfortunately, it's also not so useful. Not the right way. Let's not be so dumb. No? This is the right way. I can use my knives. Map needs more gunners. Like, there's a good amount, but it needs a little bit more. Just a few more. Okay, show me the worst ruins 3, please. One more wave of 6 gunners. No, it's the best ruins 3. Unfortunate. Yeah, I'm also disappointed. Knives on these things. Let's see, I'm doing all right. this. Dang, that was so cool. Didn't die. Weird. Generate PV. No. Grand wouldn't have missed those. That's bad. That's a good spawn though. Thanks, sorcerer. Yeah, I know how to push the gunners at least. Didn't want to get pushed. I think I did it too early. So it's attacked me anyway. I've gotten all four once, but I took more time to set it up when I did. Interesting. Still holding that pole. That fucking pole. I don't need to open these boxes. I tried so hard to find a partisan angle to open, like to break the trap, and also the box. Could not find one. Oh, they didn't charge. Shot. Okay. Yeah, that's the one I'm hitting. I'm finding more and more downsides to being tiny. can't even wedge myself into a bringer. Where the fuck is the other sorcerer? I never see it. It's right there. What I have in my head all the time, Blue, is in cave 2 in your PB. You had some daggers. And you tamed the slime and set it up so that the very last hit of your dagger combo popped the slime. You just timed it perfectly. I think about that so often. You don't remember? It was the last stream of cave 2. One with the slime and the two sharks and the grass assassin. You were just fucking around, but you nailed it. Yeah, you're smooth. That was definitely smoothness. Yes, I stopped the charge. Small. That seems brand. I'm too inaccurate. I have to play a different hunter. Kinda mean to HUnewearl, but she also kind of deserved it. Like, what was she thinking? I would like to be on the same page as my HUnewearl. Her too. I just also shit talk her. Nothing wrong with that. I'm so small that I'm clipping into the ground when I get knocked down. I will level up from these. But I should drop this pipe. Sorcerer. a wall glitch. Classic. Fuck the time save. I want the value. I'm about to use this photon blast. Nobody can stop me. Not even me. Actually, there's not really, there's not a chance to use this photon blast. I'm not gonna get hit here. Not enough anyway. Yeah, I've been playing PSO for 9 hours. Rab 4. That is a spell. Survive a crit. I can't survive a double hit though. Looks like I'm using the photon blast after all. I'm blind of a crit. Jeez, what the fuck? Your 2 hour limit. 2 hours once per week. Also, you have to be in a good mood. Also, some moon phases are not good for speedrunning. So you gotta make sure that the moon phase is good. Without it. No, it doesn't. I just wanted to use the photon blast. That's all. For literally no gain, only time loss. Razonde. No, what shit? I might do that just for the fuck of it. I don't know what was so grand. On HUnewearl, that's a meme, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, I bought 10, whatever. Wait a minute, am I ahead of my PB? No. But I could PB. Do I play for PB? Do I play for the meme? That's a tough call, man. That is a tough call. For the PB? For the meme. HUnewearl does not get a boost to raw dex, and razonde is like expensive. But I do only have Zonde 1. If I Razonde for a moment, I don't have enough. Let's see how much damage it does. And find you. Okay, that's worth it. If I had Zond 2, I would be using that instead. Not bad, actually. That's actually pretty good. Speed-wise, that's not a meme at all. I bet it did bother you. It was supposed to be a meme, which is why I did not reorganize the menu. I was pretty sure that I was not gonna actually use it, but that was a lot of damage. Troll. Oh my, this one here. I have used Gimurda on form 2. Smog Champ has the proof. Okay, we're in life drain range, but don't do it. It's the only thing that can kill me. That's the truth. That is the honest truth of what happened. Dark Fells did not die until I departed. I don't know why I dodged the musical. I forgot to announce that I'm an invincible, that's why. I'm not gonna be invincible. I'm actually gonna get a better foul skill than my PV. What the fuck? Eh? We don't talk about this PV. We don't talk about this one. I gotta feed the mag. Yeah, that was actually a really nice fells for no Rebarda. But, you know, Barda 3 is only slightly worse. Way better on mana costs. Weird run. That's a weird run. Now, the worst ruins 3, this is probably a 2-3x. Probably like 14-ish minutes slower. So I would have had to pipe a couple of times. Why didn't this run PB? Oh, it's because I'm Pinkle. That's why. No need for analysis. I was Pinkle. Duh. There's nothing to say. Let's just enjoy the credits. Notice that you died at the last boss. Just keep practicing, you'll get it. It took me a while to beat Dark Fells. Like a whole day. You'll get there if you keep trying. Yeah, just keep practicing. A lot of stuff to practice, actually. Fall off with gizonde on the screens. I was gonna leave a supportive comment, but I decided to just like the video instead. First thing, at least. My supportive comment was partially a joke that, like, to me, it's a PB because you entered fouls ahead. And, like, you know, that's all that matters. You entered fouls at the pace. You made it there. The rest is like a victory lap, you know? It's not necessary. You did it. Well, that's why I didn't leave the comment, Blue. It wasn't supportive enough. I don't know you well enough to give an actual good supportive comment. Keep it up, buddy. You got this. That's the best I got. Keep your head up. It's the same as all the other reset. No different at all. Whether it's in Forest One or Dark Fowls, it's the same shit. Real shit.